वेलकम टू स्मार्ट किड्स। वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू लेसन, फूड फॉर एनिमल्स एंड बर्ड्स, फूड फॉर मैमल्स। ऑल एनिमल्स नीड फूड एंड वाटर। हाउएवर, ऑल एनिमल्स डू नॉट ईट द सेम फूड। काउस, बफेलोस एंड गोट्स ईट ग्रास। हॉर्सेस लाइक टू ईट ग्रैम। मंकीज, एलिफेंट एंड रैबिट्स लाइक टू ईट फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स एंड लीव्स ऑफ प्लांट्स। The bear, lion, tiger eat other animal as their food. Food for reptiles, lizard, crocodile and snake eat insect and small animals. Snake do not chew their food, they swallow it. You can see there is a picture of rabbit, bear, monkey, elephant like to eat fruits, vegetable and leaves of plant. The bear, lion and tiger eat other animals as their food. Lizard, crocodile, snake, they eat insects or small animals. Snake do not chew their food, they swallow it. In this picture we can see there are lots of animals, they eat different types of food. Food for birds. Birds pick at grains and fruit with their beaks. Some bird like the woodpecker eat small insect. Parrot love to eat chilies and guavas. Some birds like the stork, eagle, hawk eat smaller birds. Food for insect. The butterfly suck the nectar from flowers. The mosquito suck blood from its food. Food habit of animals. Different animals have different food habits. Animal that eat only plants are called herbivores. Herbivores eat only plants. Some herbivores are horses, deer, zebra, etc. Animals that eat only other animals are called carnivores. Some carnivores are lions, tiger. Carnivorous animal eat only animals. Some animals eat both plants and animals. They are called omnivores. Some omnivores are squirrels, pigs, bear, etc. Children, in this picture you can see there is a bird of stork, crow, insect is butterfly. Butterfly suck the nectar from the flower. Stork eat food with beak. Care of animals. We should be kind to all animals. We should not harm to our animals. We should not tease or hurt them. We should also take good care of our pets. They should be given food on time. We should give food to animals on time. Children, if you have pet at home, you should serve food to on time. You should take them to the animal doctor when they are ill. Animal doctor are called as veterinary surgeon or vets. Veterinary medicine is the branch of medicine that deals with the cure of disease in animals. Children, if you have pet animals like example cat, dog, we should serve the food on time. When they sick, we should take care of our animal. We should go to veterinary doctor, veterinary surgeon. Then veterinary surgeon give medicine to the animals. Bear like to eat fruits, vegetable and other grass. Rabbit like to eat fruits, vegetables. Rabbit is a herbivorous animals. Snake do not chew the food. Snake swallow it. Lizard like to eat small insect and other small animals. Stork eat food with their beak. Stork like to eat fish. Butterfly suck the nectar from the flower. Butterfly suck the nectar from the flower. When our pet animal becomes sick, we should go to veterinary doctor. We should love our animals. We should take care of our animals. Subscribe to my channel and never miss a new video.